President and First Lady greeting Soviet President Andrei Gromyko and his wife. Gromyko, of course, whom most Americans remember from his long service as ambassador in the U.S. It's a bright, sunny, warm day in Moscow. Gromyko and Reagan will review a line of Soviet troops standing stock still in the sun right now. After this unofficial arrival ceremony, it is off to the Kremlin for the official welcome from Soviet General Secretary Gorbachev. This is going to go ahead and present the First Lady with a bouquet of roses. President Reagan has walked down the steps of Air Force One. U.S. President has not shown in 14 years. In back of them stand lines of Soviet troops. Reviewed by the president, Reagan and Gromyko. It is a hot day, looking by Moscow standards. Blood and plenty.
My feet.
Be back.
Thank you.